What's the deal, YouTube? What's going on? It's your boy, it's your guy. I'm the real Sting. Y'all know what time it is. Y'all know what time I'm on, man. Got a video, man. Special video. Special reaction, man. We got some drama going on, man. Some drama that's been happening. Battle between the YouTubers, man. There's been some beef going on with your two favorite YouTubers, Solluminati and DDG. Y'all know the vibes for this video, man. But before we get into this reaction, before we get into this video, y'all make sure y'all slap that thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you are new, if you have not subscribed yet. Welcome. Welcome to I Am The Real Steam Squad, man. All you got to do for initiation is subscribe, and you are now part of the gang. You now have mob ties. That's all you got to do. Subscribe. That's the initiation. How you get in the squad, man. How you get in the game, man. That's it. That's all. We just gonna get straight into this reaction, man. This ain't nothing new, man. This beef been going on for about 5-6 years now, man. Is it ever gonna come to an end? Is it ever gonna get settled? But it's still going on. Still current. I had to do a reaction, man. It's trending right now. It's hot. Had to do a reaction. Had to talk about this. Basically, for those of you that's watching this video, most of y'all know what happened, what has transpired, the series of videos, the series of events over the past years up until now. Basically, DDG been throwing a little slick shots just to give y'all a quick rundown, quick little brief summary, you know what I'm saying? DDG been throwing a little slick shots at your boy, So. So been responding to the things that's been said. I ain't gonna talk y'all ear off. We gonna let this man speak. Let him tell his side of the story and take it from there. Let's get it. He started this shit off calling this man doodle garbage. Cause the three letters in his initials for his name, bro. That's funny. DG, you gotta admit that's funny, bro. Bro, what was the thought process on this shit, bro? How did you think of that name? And then it goes so well. I mean, I ain't gonna say it goes so well, but you put it together and made the shit funny. I ain't gonna lie. Rest assuredly, your time is here. That's what that man is saying.
First thing first. I've been gone for quite some time. Y'all know why. I don't even have to explain. I want to talk to you like I'm FaceTiming you. I'm about to break this man down. I'm about to break him down. Very simple. You would never look at DDG the same after this. I promise you. This would not be like any other vid that I dropped on him. This one is deep. But first thing first, let me show you. Wow. This is why I'm dropping this video. These niggas be baloney. Got they bitches on me. I just hit the Illuminati hoe and then he fell off. T-shirt, okay. What's your name?
I ain't gonna lie, Solluminati. I fuck with you. You my boy, but you got that stepdaddy bald head, bro. I ain't gonna lie. You got that stepdaddy bald head. That mean ass stepdaddy, bro. That be mean as hell to the kids. You got that. I ain't gonna lie, bro. You got the stepfather bald head. I ain't but gonna hold you up, bro.
As y'all can see,
that pretty much sums up everything. That's why he making this video. That's why they going back and forth. That's all the that's how the beef, you know, done got back fired up, you know what I'm saying? That pretty much sums up everything. Explains everything.
Everybody know my brother passed away
last year. Condolences to your brother, man. Rest in peace. Condolences to you and your family. And that's understandable. Sometimes when you got real shit going on, man, when you got life hitting you, life happens, feel me? That's understandable. You gotta take a break from all that shit. You need a mental break. That's understandable, bro. Yeah, so, why even saying shit? Like, that's fool shit, bro. Like, DDG, I'm gonna have to call you out on your shit on that, bro. And if Solluminati was on some bullshit, I would call him out on this shit. I would call anybody out on that shit in whatever video, whatever I'm reacting to, whatever I'm voicing, speaking my opinion on. That was some fool shit, bro. You don't come at a man like that, especially when he grieving, man. You know, going through a loss, suffering through a loss, bro. That's some shit you just don't do, bro. You lost your stripes for that. You don't get no stripes for that, bro. Bro, this nigga in the name Doodoo Garbage, bro. What the fuck? Whatever niggas really start calling him that from now on. Let me skip some of this video. I ain't gonna watch the whole video, you feel me? It's 12 minutes long. Let's get to the root to everything. I gotta give him that one. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I ain't gonna hold y'all up. He do got a point. DDG, he does make some videos by himself, but a vast majority, matter of fact, I'ma say a good 98 to 95% of his videos is either with another YouTuber, another celebrity, another rapper, entertainer. It's never by himself. I mean, he is entertaining, but I don't know. I majority of the videos I watch and for entertainment or for my enjoyment, personally, in my opinion, is videos that he make with other people. He makes good collabs, like with Kai, CNET, Deshae, who else? Dub, Woo Wop. I feel like Woo Wop is more entertaining than DDG by itself. Like, I could watch a vlog with Woo Wop by itself before I watch a vlog with DDG by itself. That's just my opinion. Woo Wop an interesting guy, by the way. Pretty much he has a point on that. Like, nothing against DDG. Not taking nothing from that, man. I ain't here to have nobody's side. I'm here to react to it, man. And calling people out on their bullshit, calling shit out, speaking my opinion on whatever it is that comes to my attention. Watching this right now. And DDG scripted and directed your whole fake video. Hey, y'all, did y'all hear the part when he said, dog make music for an open toe sandal, motherfuckers. I ain't gonna lie. He fucked you up with that joke, bro. That shit is hilarious, my nigga. Let's see what DDG got to say. We done damn near watched majority of this video. Let's see what DDG got to say back, man. And as far as that I'm geeking song, bro, like, personally, my opinion, bro, I'm not going to say DDG trash. I'm not going to say good. I'm going to say he's okay. Like, he's okay, bro. Like, he makes the bare minimum of being a rapper. Like, personally, there's nothing special about his music. Like, that's just my opinion. Man can't be mad. Nobody can be mad about opinion. Even the best of artists, everybody has a different opinion on them. But it's nothing special about your music, bro. You don't got no cold wordplay. Your lyrics is not all that. Your music is not really versatile. It's versatile on not having your own sound. You sounding like somebody else on every other song or every song. I don't think that's versatile. I think that's just trying to find your sound or your niche with music. Versatile is making music about so many different topics, subjects, so many type of things people can relate to, and in so many different ways. But having your signature sound and your unique flow, your unique cadence, or just sound, period, is how you stand out as an artist. And I don't think he has that. I don't know nobody from Detroit or nobody from the hood. Let's bang DDG. Niggas that say, let's watch DDG vlogs before they say, let's bang DDG out, new album. But that's just my personal opinion. He got millions of fans that like his music, but the music is not for me. I listen to people more like Lil Baby and Kevin Gates and YB and Lil Durk and shit like that. Like, that's the type of people, Polo G, like, artists like that, you feel me? Like, let's see what a little bit what this man has to say. I don't want to just watch Solluminati video. Let's see what this man has to say, too. And then it's like, bro, you got so many vids about Solluminati. He only made 2 videos about you, bro. You got, like, 10 different videos about this man. It's like you just poking him. Like, this is Solluminati. This DDG. My finger. Poke. You just poking him, bro. He doesn't really seem bothered. Man keeping it pushing. He not making more videos about you. He keeping it pushing. He made the video that he made about you and kept it pushing. You just poking at him, bro. You the real definition of a troll. I'm trying to find that one video when he said he was signing his girl or some shit. That's the video that I was trying to watch. Feel me? But yeah, man, like, how long is this shit gonna go on? Like, how long is y'all gonna go at this shit? Like, is y'all gonna dead this shit and move on and go y'all separate ways? Is y'all gonna keep going back and forth on YouTube? Is y'all gonna set up some type of charity, a boxing event or boxing match, celebrity boxing match for YouTube? Motherfuckers are coming to see that shit. Motherfuckers are putting money behind y'all. Motherfuckers are make bets all day. You feel me? It'll generate so many views. It might damn near break the internet. So why don't y'all put this shit together? It could benefit both of y'all. And y'all can settle y'all differences. And, you know, leave that bullshit behind in the past. But maybe it's not going to lead to that, man. I don't know. This the video y'all was referring to, by the way. Fiverr. You can find anything in the world that you want and need. All you have to do to go is Fiverr. That's it. Anything you want. The list goes on, you name it. Any type of services, any type of product, marketing, anything. First of all, bro, before we get into this video, one thing I do want to state on regarding what you said in this video, because I did watch a little bit that I did watch. You didn't elevate old girl, Lily Rose, which is Solluminati's girl, she elevated herself, bro. She the one that makes her content, posts her videos, do all that, man. Anybody can shout anybody out, man, with a big name, with subscribers. Solluminati could have shouted his girl out to get him those subscribers, bro. You ain't do nothing special, bro. I'm just calling that shit out because I feel like that shit fool, bro. You don't get no stripes for that. Like, come on now, bro. Like, if Sol was doing some fluke, some fool shit, bro, I'll call him on and be like, bro, that's lame as hell. But he ain't really doing shit but speaking his mind, telling his story, responding to, reacting to shit that you said. You just getting your backlash, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not gonna say you losing this beef or you losing this war. But you got to take a different approach than that, bro. That's not really doing nothing. Kind of making a fool out of yourself, bro. And I'm not here to bash you. I'm not here to kick you under the bus. Throw dirt on your name. I'm not here to do none of that. I'm just speaking my opinion. I'm just reacting to this shit. And I'm quite sure that your fans feel the same way. No, bro. I don't agree with that. No. I can agree with the OnlyFans thing. It's easier for a woman to make money off OnlyFans than a dude would. But as far as YouTuber being an entertainer, man, they gotta put in just equivalent as much work as a man. And even if they do showing body, they showing body and stuff like that, that's not being entertaining. That's just not having no morals and self-respect. But it's hard for women too. It just as hard for women too, bro. I can't agree with that. I agree with you on that, but I'm saying a woman genuinely trying to come up and do positive shit, do shit, the type of shit like vlogging, you know, being an entertainer, being a YouTuber, they gotta work just as hard. But as far as that's a whole different ballgame. That's like some OnlyFans shit. Like, that's some shit like you trying to find an easy way out. Dudes can do that too. Dudes can flash their. No, I know I'm straight. I know I love women, but I can flash my dick on OnlyFans and get paid. But I feel like women is more. Well, I ain't gonna say women, because a real woman not about to do that. But females is more like open when it comes to exposing themselves, exposure to the body. Dude, so there's very so many dudes that's gonna do shit like that, you know? Yeah, bro, that's like, what do that got to do with you and Solluminati beef? Like, you just taking that shit overboard, bro. It's like you just, it's like y'all having a race. And then you trying to have a push-up contest. Like, motherfucker, it's a race. Like, you just going to a whole different level, realm of the shit that don't even need to be taken to, or you don't even need to go. But I'm going to have to wrap this video up, man. I'm going to just leave it where it's at. Thank y'all for tuning in and watching this video, man. Thank y'all, new subscribers, new supporters. Appreciate y'all, man. Sincerely. Make sure y'all leave a like for this video. Subscribe if you still have not. Got more content, got more videos, more reactions, more everything coming y'all way. So y'all stay tuned, man. Keep a lookout. Ring that post notification, turn that post notification bell on so y'all can know whenever I got more content, more videos, more things in general for y'all to see. I'll see y'all in the next video. Y'all take care. I'm out, bruh.